food, music, and dancing. It is all going on this weekend at the annual Celtic Festival.
It's a free event and a celebration of culture. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the Umcomp Center with more on everything you can enjoy. And of course, you're dressed the part this morning, Christy.
Yes, of course. You know, Kyle and Lisa, anytime I can dress up in a costume is my favorite morning. So this time I got to show off a little bit of my Scottish outfit, but I have a British accent. But we're here now with Maureen McDonald, and you have McDonald School of Dance, and it's Irish and international dance. What are people going to get to see from you guys tomorrow at noon?
Well, they're going to see a little bit of old style dancing called Shanos dancing. They'll also see some step and set dances, Cayley dances, which is like party dances. So they'll get the whole gamut of traditional Irish dances.
And I did learn before that Scottish too. I mean, when you're doing a Scottish dance, you have to touch your middle or your third finger to your thumb while you're doing it. So I might be taking that stance the whole day.
Absolutely.
And you did want to show us some of that, you said Shanos, right?
Mm-hmm. Right?
You wanted to show some of that footwork, and you said this is kind of the one people recognize a little bit more.
Correct. It's where the hard shoe that people are familiar with today came from.
And that's why we had to move on to the hardwood floor. So why don't we just show our little routine? You walk me through it so I remember it too.
All right, sounds good. So it's going to be heel, down, rock, step, ooh, heel, 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 step, heel, brush, and down. Touch, and then you start all over again.
And I'll let you take it away while I talk. You go ahead and you Shanos away.
Okay.
While I talk again. And again, the Celtic Festival tomorrow is at 10 o'clock in the morning. Dance away.
All right, sounds good.
And her performance is going to be at noon.
And you're going to come back and teach us all how to dance like that.
Yeah.
Right? We'll practice during weather.
And we can practice tomorrow at the Celtic Festival and practice at the parade.
Maybe we'll jump into the parade and
you
show
people. You can Shanos your way down your 5K run, right?
Something like that. That would be interesting. Christy Larson reporting live for us, dancing for us this morning.